What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to fix the EasyAntiCheat error you are getting when trying to play Lost Ark on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, you should repair your EasyAntiCheat program. Open up your File Explorer. Navigate to the drive on which you saved the game on. Program Files, Steam, Steam Apps, Common, Lost Ark, Binaries, Win64, EasyAntiCheat. Double-click the EasyAntiCheat Setup application. On this window, select Repair Service. This will take a second to make sure that your EasyAntiCheat is working properly, which could otherwise result in the EasyAntiCheat error you are getting. When this is done, make sure that your Windows version is up to date. Search for Update in your Start menu search to open up your Check for Updates System Settings window. Select Check for Updates, Download or Install Now, and make sure to restart your PC after downloading the latest update in order to install it. Lastly, make sure that your game files are complete and up to date. Open up your Steam library. Here, right-click Lost Ark and select Properties. On this window, in the Local Files tab, select Verify Integrity of Game Files. This will take a minute to re-download and replace any missing or corrupted game files. You should, in addition, prevent malware from running on your system, or applications which could change your game files. This could be CCleaner, your antivirus, or other programs. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out, leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.